Все чисто. Продолжаю обход.
I can't do this again.
Just stay focused. Use your training.
I thought I could, but
you're past the point of no return, Hayden. You're already inside the compound. Decision's made.
Are you sure this thing isn't airborne?
It's not, but even if it is, your booster's good for another 6 hours. Now get with it. Plant your charges. Then infiltrate the building.
In any way, someone you suspect to be infected. The infected target has an increased metabolism and hardened exterior. Their flesh continues to harden over time, so decisive action is required. Enferon gas is an effective complement to your arsenal. Enferon is a mild irritant.
Hello, Victor.
Ah, thank God you are here. Somehow he knows I sent that message.
I just need to know where Mesner is.
The Lazarian military is working for him now. They've got a chopper coming in. But listen to me. He's trying to get inside the vault. If that happens...
It's done.
Good. It was too dangerous to extract him, and we can't risk bringing the infection back here.
My head is killing me.
You better pull it together. If Mesner gets that infectious material out of Lazria, it'll spread like the plague.
I just want to get this over with.
So find Mesner. He's the linchpin. Put a bullet through his head.
What the hell? Let's see how you like this. They said you had gone insane.
Ah, but they said the same of you, didn't they? Unstable, psychotic, unfit for duty, and yet they still sent you. In spite of the fact that you are so broken. But I can fix you. Do it.
Wait! Wait!
You know of the Lotus, prized as a rare beauty, and yet it blooms amidst filth and decay. Of course, you die in the process. But I think you, of all people, deserve it.
Maybe I do.
Marlo. Marlo One. Oh, shit.
Go ahead. We have you on the emergency channel.
I've been infected. The shot you gave me, it's not working!
Calm down. Is Messner dead?
Maybe. I detonated the charges. Are you listening to me? The booster didn't work. I need evac!
I'm putting the hazmat team together right now. I want you to carry on. Rendezvous with our sleeper agent, Yargo Menzik. He's got an observation post on top of the Lazarian Port Authority. He'll have more boosters for the infection. Use them. It'll hold it off until we can get you out of there. Just follow the coastline north.
I've lost all my gear.
Improvise. You were always good at that.
Thank you. Come on! Lower your weapons, Onishka.
Yargo, you've got something for me?
I do. I have your updated orders from the AD. I have also arranged for you to acquire weapons and explosives.
No, thanks.
You don't want to take it, but you don't have choice. This will slow your infection. It'll buy you time.
Show me what you've got.
Your harbor explosion has released the infected Mesner had captured. We believe Mesner has planned to collect them, bring them into the open, so his Lesdrian thugs can capture them. He had Viktor Sudeg repair old Soviet ULF transmitter. These transmitters were used in the 80s to draw in the infected. Like moths to a flame.
Nadia.
Are you paying attention? This transmitter is hidden in an old bunker inside the Lesdrian catacombs. You will enter via church. You are to disrupt Mesner's operation by destroying transmitter. Take the sat phone.
How am I going to destroy the transmitter?
Take this to the underground. They'll give you the explosives you need. Guns too, without the governors on them. If the price is right. But even as world drowns, rats will swim. I hope you won't find the sewers unpleasant.
This street, Yankee dudes. You stay on good side of bars.
Thank you.
shockwave just hit me.
That's the transmitter you're after. Mesner's activated it. It's sending out ultra-low frequency pulse. We use these to communicate with submerged vessels in the Cold War.
The transmitter wasn't built to call the infected?
No. But somehow the infected can hear these pulses. I guess that means you too. These transmissions are stronger than we used in 87. Mesner will draw in the old ones.
Well, he's blocked off the road, set up bottlenecks.
His troops are waiting for you, Sonishka. They've set up ambushes to kill the infected. Make sure you find that black market entrance. Look for Lotus.
It's Yankee Doodle! He's come to town! Excellent choice! Watch the kick on it! Try to control the bursts, and she'll sing for you.
Thank you.
who it is! My favorite half-monster customer!
I appreciate your business.
Very good.
I appreciate your business.
processing for contamination outfitting. All weapons must have magnetic governors enabled. You are responsible for your team's safety. Follow protocols. Test your mask seal and weapon governors at regular intervals.
Look who it is! My favorite half-monster customer! Very good. Right.
I appreciate your...
Right.
Thank you.
Big guy, let's see what you've got.
Come on. This is exactly how I pictured it. How we'd meet again.
Hello, Nadia.
You turned away like that, and I'd have my gun just like this. Double tap to the back of the head, just like you did to them.
Listen to me. They're looking for you. If you can still disappear, I won't say a thing. All they want is Mesner. The old man has lost it.
Well, if that's what they told you, then this assignment is perfect for you. You'd already know a little about losing it, right?
I guess I would.
I want to hear you say it. You didn't have any orders. You acted alone.
I thought... I knew... They needed to die. I knew they were sick.
For Christ's sake, Aiden, they weren't sick.
No. I was. I am. So why don't you do it?
Because we're here for justice, not retribution.
So you're helping Mesner smuggle bioweapons. For justice.
You catch on quick. Say hello to your friends for me.
It's Yankee Doodle! He's come to town! You won't regret it!
My head is coming apart.
Double the suppressant dosage.
Transmitter is down, but Mesner's still out there. He's got military cooperation in a big way, prototype hardware.
Did you make any contact with his defectors? Was Nadia there?
No. No, sir. I think I hear some CAMOS.
He's still hell-bent on exporting the infection. If he hopes to make profit, he'll likely have sample antibodies.
Okay, where are the choppers heading?
An unregistered handy-sized freighter docked nearby should be 5 miles southeast of your position. Secure a sample of the shipment and destroy the rest.
We'll be right back. Come to town!
What's going on?
They are breaking in. They found me.
Just hang on. I'm on my way.
Don't be stupid. It was only a matter of time.
Shit.
So, you've come to know how capitalism really works. Right.
I appreciate your business.
Right.